Trying to phone George. Let's hope George answers. Even though we stood right by his house.
Nigga.
Racist.
Nigga. Yo, nigga. What's up?
We're outside your house, George.
We're outside your house, but then we saw your family, so we didn't want to knock on the door. He's just about to have lunch, Will.
No, that sucks. Tell him he'll have lunch out with us.
We'll just grab your munch, kick your mum in the face.
Don't do that, George.
And join us.
Yeah, we're all the way. We're just literally outside your house.
It's table food.
What? Just put it in a little dolly bag or whatever.
Well, when you're finished, do you want to call me? All right. See ya. Bye. Brilliant. Now I've met with Will.
Hi. Let's go into town. Maybe we'll find the poon.
The foreskin to the jack, which breaks when you put it back.
It's, yeah, but
so
like,
mine might have only just broken recently, because I've only just pulled my foreskin back recently. You got that outfit, haven't you?
You always seem to come up with the strangest stuff.
No, but like, I don't know how many people have had sex without masturbating.
Like, I used to think it looked funny pulling it back, so I just make sure I didn't. And then
it kind of hurts now.
And the other day, it came all the way back quite naturally, and I was like, oh, it's meant to look like that. I have seen lots of pornos. Things like that. No, it's fine.
A lot of people in America are circumcised now.
Yeah, that's because it's less chances of getting.
And there are a lot more Jewish people.
Yeah, I had a sandwich the other day and it had tomatoes in it. I don't like tomatoes, but this sandwich is quite nice. It was chicken salad.
I never really used to like tomatoes, but like if you put them with something, it's kind of nice. Do you know what I mean?
Because
I don't mind doing a burger actually.
My mum went to this like Jubilee thing with my grandma.
Oh yeah, the Queen. No, your grandma isn't the Queen, but like the Jubilee is for the Queen.
I
doubt it.
I can't see she's got blue blood.
No, being the Queen isn't a conspiracy, Tom. Like, there is a, like, everyone knows who the Queen is. It's not a secret. I doubt it is your gran.
Might be long lost.
No, she's not, though, Tom. Your mum or dad's mum is not the Queen.
It wasn't my dad's mum, it was my mum's mum.
Your mum's mum is not the Queen, she's your gran.
Yeah, but what?
No, Tom, right, yeah.
I'm sure the Queen's a gran as well.
Yeah, she is a gran, but she's not your gran.
She's the gran, doesn't mean she can't be the queen.
What the hell are you on about?
Anyway, she got a sandwich, a four-finger Kit Kat, and a bottle of water, and I came home one day and went, oh, there's a sandwich in the fridge. And Mum went, you can have that if you want. So I had that chicken salad sandwich.
I had a chicken roll this morning.
And that four-finger Kit Kat had five fingers in it.
No, it didn't. Did it?
I swear, it got a dip. Either that, or I imagined eating one.
I want to go in the cafe, but I don't want to go in the cafe at the same time. Nice bit of advertising for them there.
Did I tell you about the hippies I saw yesterday?
George.
His house is just there. You probably can hear you. I'm gonna sit down.
George. Oh.
I love this place. Kind of weird though, because it's right by a road.
George!
Say something for the camera! Can't hear you. Come down! Did you really just fall off? Good one, bruh.
You do it really hard.
I won't. Had limitless fun today, George. Yeah, he's got limitless there.